हॉट बॉलीवुड स्टार्स हु चोज सीजेरियन डिलीवरी, करीना कपूर खान। द बेगम एंड द नवाब ऑफ बॉलीवुड करीना एंड सैफ अली खान वेलकम देयर लिटिल बंडल ऑफ जॉय तैमूर इन 2016. Taimur is one of the most popular star kids presently and he is currently 3 years old. Kareena was around 36 when she gave birth to Taimur and she chose cesarean delivery for her first child. Shilpa Shetty. Shilpa Shetty and businessman Raj Kundra are now proud parents of their two kids Vian and Samisha. Shilpa Shetty chose cesarean delivery for Vian and she was around 37 when Vian was born. For her second child Samisha, Shilpa and Raj opted for surrogacy. Malaika Arora. Malaika along with her former husband Arbaaz Khan has a son Arhan Khan. Arhan was born in 2002 and Malaika was then 29 years old and she chose cesarean delivery for her first child. It is impossible to believe that Malaika Arora is a mother of a son who is 17 years old. Kajol. After an unfortunate miscarriage, Kajol and Ajay are now blessed with two amazing kids, Nisa and Yug. Kajol chose cesarean delivery when she was going to give birth to her son, Yug. Kajol was around 36 years old in 2010 when Yug was born. Amy Jackson. The beautiful actress got pregnant with her first child even before her marriage with her fiancé. She opted for cesarean delivery for her first child, Andreas. Amy was around 27 years old when Andreas was born. Amy and her partner George are now proud parents of a little munchkin, Andreas. Soha Ali Khan. Soha gave birth to her and Kunal's first child, Inaya, in the year 2017. Soha Ali Khan chose cesarean delivery for her first child, Inaya, and Soha was around 39 years old when Inaya was born. Soha and Kunal often shares images and videos of their daughter, Inaya. Lara Datta. Miss Universe Lara and her husband tennis player Mahesh Bhupati got married in February 2011. Lara and Mahesh welcomed their first child, Saira Bhupati, in January 2012 when she was around 34 years old. According to reports, Lara opted for cesarean delivery because of Saira's position in her womb. Manyata Dutt. Sanjay Dutt and his wife Manyata are now proud parents of two adorable munchkins. After 2 years of their marriage, Manyata gave birth to their twins Shehran and Ikra. Manyata chose cesarean delivery during their birth to avoid any kind of complications. Farah Khan. Farah Khan and her husband Sirish Kundar are proud parents of three adorable kids, Zahar, Ananya and Diva. Farah got pregnant through IVF and gave birth to the little munchkins through cesarean delivery. Because of triplets, she opted for C-section delivery and she was around 43 years when she gave birth to her babies. Mandira Bedi. This fit yummy mommy of Bollywood gave birth to her first child Veer in the year 2011 after 12 years of marriage. Mandira chose cesarean delivery for her first child because of his position in her womb. Mandira was 39 years old when she gave birth to Veer. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.